Yes, I say we jump the train from right here.
Didn't I just say...
Nagbabalik ang popular na cartoon at animated character na si Garfield sa pelikula. Ang aktor na si Chris Pratt ang nagbibigay boses sa sikat na karakter. Kilala si Chris Pratt sa kanyang pagganap sa mga blockbuster live-action films gaya ng Guardians of the Galaxy, Jurassic World at marami pang iba. Dahil isa sa pinakapopular na leading man sa Hollywood, gusto man niyang gayahin ang relax na buhay ni Garfield, hindi pa niya magagawa ito sa ngayon.
Garfield is such an icon in terms of embracing the soft life. But in recent years, have you also embraced some aspect of that kind of soft life, you know, relaxing without guilt?
I don't think I've done that in recent years, but I have definitely had some periods of soft life leaning in my life. And I look forward to it. It's coming again soon, not long. And I'm going to be living that soft life again, I'm assuming.
Sa The Garfield Movie, makikilala ni Garfield ang kanyang ama na si Vic, isang pusang kalye na binigyang boses naman ng kasama ni Pratt sa Marvel Cinematic Universe na si Samuel L. Jackson. Matatandaan si Chris Pratt din ang bida sa ilang iconic animated films nito mga nakaraang taon, ang The Lego Movie at Super Mario Brothers na naging paborito ng mga bata at maging ng mga magulang.
When I sit down and I see the movie, you truly gain an appreciation for the collaborative art form of animated movies. And we're so blessed to be on the actors who play the characters, but really there's thousands of people who work endlessly to make these things happen, and oftentimes they don't get a lot of the glory, but man, they deserve it.
Oh.
Tampok din sa The Garfield Movie ang mga bosses ni na Nicholas Holt, Hannah Waddingham, Ving Rhames at Bowen Yang. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood.
Tuloy-tuloy po ang ating pagpapatrol sa bayan mula Lunes hanggang Biyernes sa TV Patrol. Alas 6:30 ng gabi hanggang Sabado at Linggo sa TV Patrol Weekend. Sa bago nitong oras, alas 5:30 ng hapon.